Slovenia is interested, strongly interested to participate in the first wave of NATO enlargement. And I presented again our case. The answer I got was that decisions have not been made, that till now the states and the allies focused on agreement with Russia, and now discussions for NATO enlargement will start, really, a decision-making process. I'm relatively optimistic, or let's say cautious optimist, because it's true that Slovenia is a strong candidate. Probably it will depend very much on the number of new members. If they are four, I'm quite sure that Slovenia is in. If they are not four, if they are only three, then it could be difficult.
Thank you.